Sometime.
Have you ever met anybody that you know very well and you can't remember their name?
Yeah.
This happens to me constantly. Years ago when I first started this, I knew a man ever so well, and I had to introduce him, and I couldn't remember his name. I had to do about 5 minutes because it was live in those days. And I would have been ashamed to say I couldn't remember. So from then on, I used to write him on my hand. There are too many people over there to write on my hand. Now, this is a great test for me. I know most of those fellas well enough, so I should know their first name and their last name. And let's see if I can do it without looking at a piece of paper that I've stashed in case I get stuck. On the organ is Denny Provisor. Playing the drums is a fellow named Rick Coombs. Down in front, next to Warren Entner, who's on the end, is a fellow named, don't do it to me, Rob Grill. Is that right?
You got it.
Do I get a hand for that? First names are a cinch. Now you do it. What are their names? Don't read.
Oh.
What's the drummer's name? First name.
Dennis?
No.
No, something Coonce is his last, no?
Yes, you got his last name.
Oh.
What is his first name? What's the drummer's first name? Rick is right. Ladies and gentlemen, you will get to know them better in about 2 minutes because we'll go over and talk with them, all right? Our special guest of the day, the Grassroots.
You don't love me, baby, like I think you really should. You say that it's no good. You gotta live the way that I live. You gotta love the way that I love. You gotta feel the way that I feel about you. Hey! You gotta live for love. It's the only thing we're living for.
In my little exercise over there to show the album cover here called The Grassroots Lovin' Things.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he gets out from the back now?
Sure. They unchain me.
You mean they used to keep you back there permanently?
Big ball and chain.
You know, the one thing I like about you fellas, let me lay this down here for a second. You seem to have fun with what you do. Do you ever get aggravated with one another? Do you ever have any knockdown, drag-out fights?
Not knockdown, drag-out, but they sneak up from you behind.
Is part of the secret of being able to do what you do keeping in good humor?
Yeah. You got to be able to laugh.
Well, the whole thing is laughable, isn't it?
Laughing for years?
He scares
me
a little
bit. We laugh at him
bit.
For years. Yeah.
Sir?
I'm behind the back again, that's right.
Oh, no, he's just upstaging. Tell me about this thing you did, it must have been a month ago now, with Three Dog and Steppenwolf. Where
right.
was it?
We played at the Forum to a capacity crowd. There were about 18,000 people in Los Angeles, and we made a live album, which will be released on Dunhill pretty soon.
Then you have another album aside from that one. Is it completed yet?
Not yet. Almost, though.
Will you bring it over to us, send somebody over with a hot copy when it happens or something?
We'll send Ricky over his motorcycle.
On his which?
On his motorcycle.
Are you a bike freak?
Well, I'm a freak. I don't know about a bike.
When is the Andy Williams show? He's dangerous, huh?
We have an Andy Williams show on November 15th.
That'll be on, he's on NBC.
I believe so.
And the man upstairs is running around the halls yelling about that. No, he's a delightful friend.